Well, the big news today is the temperature. We're topping 105 degrees Fahrenheit in the shade here at Texas World Speedway. No one's tyres like the heat, and most of these drivers are used to driving quite late at night, if you know what I mean. Of course, they're not used to driving without looking for the police in their rearview mirrors either, but anyway, we're going to have the first bunch away at 2 p.m. Oh, hold on, no, 12 noon, sorry, 12 noon.
Oh.
Well, this is quite the turn of events. Ryan Coogler has taken out Gavin May. Gavin is only one of the top grip drivers around, and I guarantee that the grip runners team are going to be absolutely gutted. Ray Krieger is not fond of losing, and he's got... I must say, Ryan Coogler's had a very solid run with GFN Racing so far. He's set himself up as quite a talented grip driver, and to be honest, if he has given up the street racing, I don't see him going anywhere anytime soon, which could be bad news for the other drivers. He's emerged as a force to be reckoned with.
Thank you. so far, ladies and gentlemen.
Many of anymore. That's Gavin Mayer from the Grip Runners team in the Cosworth Ford Escort. That car has quite a legacy behind it, but it has come back to bite Gavin. He's known around Europe in that car, so anytime something goes down in a Ford Cosy, he's got the police from four different countries knocking at his door. Now, in fairness to... Oh dear, sorry about that. Put that budgie away, missus. Now, as I was saying... Now...
Madness. This money is going to be the energy is brilliant. Every one of these drivers is going to come for blood.
That last race was just stupendous, if I do say so myself. And what a great GFA outing it's been for Ryan Cooper. He's driving like it's a... Absolutely owning every group race this weekend. I've never seen anything quite like it. Too many drivers discounted his years of experience as a street racer, and now they've paid the price. I certainly think we'll be seeing more.